My name is Yi Yongsun. Today, I would like to explain about the great legend of the marketing, Lotte Beppero. I appreciate you guys to come by class, and there is nothing difficult and hard. So just please be relaxed and enjoy my class, please. And this is the index of my class overall. First, I will explain about the definition of day marketing. What is the day marketing? And secondly, it's about the Lotte Beppero's case. I would like to narrow down, especially Lotte's marketing. So that's what I'm keen on now. And as a conclusion, I'm just wondering that it's gonna be continued or disappeared in the future. So it's gonna be my conclusion. And I'm gonna explain more in the next slide. So, what is the day marketing? Chayeon, why don't you read the first one? The first one?
What is day marketing?
Yeah, the day marketing is every marketing which is related with dates. So, it's like Christmas Day and Valentine's Day, Watch Day, every the dates is really important in the day marketing. And also, I want to describe about the background of day marketing too. Day marketing is started in 1996 in the Yeongnam area. At the time, the female students they started to swap Beppero after the Beppero launched from the Lotte company. And the local newspaper in the Yeongnam area, they thought this phenomenon is really exceptional, so they published in the newspaper. But after that, even many people assumed it's gonna be disappear or temporary stuff. It's still it is, because the company, they found a potential possibility to blow up this marketing, I mean this event. So now, at the first generation, like in the traditionally, there is a public holiday and like anniversary, such as Yeongjeol, and people called it as a demo. Demo means the date of sellers can make a lot of income in a certain date. But nowadays, look at our generations. We even something PT and not that much important thing. They would like to make us this special event. So we have now Beppero Day and Samgyeopsal Day and Gugu Day, this stuff. And I'm not really sure that how many people is following this kind of date as well. But for sure, I think they are just doing for fun. And go to the next slide. And the next thing is about day marketing. Hyosung, why do you think people buy Beppero in 11th November? What's the reason? In your opinion, just feel free to answer a little bit.
Shape of the Beppero.
Pardon?
Shape.
Shape of the Beppero, because it is seen as skinny, nice looking. The company, they was appealing the customers' emotions. They want to say thank you with the Beppero in a certain day. So this is basically based on the customers' emotions, and secondly, also this is really a meaningful activity for a certain day. You can only say 11th November by delivering Beppero, thank you. Or you want to say just hi, or you want to deliver your regalo to your supervisor and teacher, whoever, with a Beppero. So this is meaningful. And thirdly, they try the number marketing strategy strongly. And lastly, the strategies of extending the consumptions. The company is not a charity group or not voluntary group. Their original purpose is to make a lot of money. So they are more keen on how to make the consumption bigger. So the third four is their marketing strategy. And so I would like to analyze the key points. Firstly, The biscuit is pretty much looking simple. The long and the long stick biscuit is covered with a chocolate and skinny shape. And I think you guys would be confused in the first part, which is a possibility of succeed. I think I came back to the original story in our Myanmar region. At the beginning, when students give the bebero to their friends, it has the meaning that, oh, I want you to be more thin, more skinny and stunning. Now, in the recent society, beauty standard is the being skinny and thin, and people think that's the prettiest, the prettiest thing. So they wish their friends to be pretty and cute, such as a bebero shape. So after that, after their company find, it could be more succeed because the shape have a girl's wish. So they did a lot of effort in terms of developing lots of flavors. They have totally five flavors, and the first one is the original thing. And it launched in 1983, and throughout time they have converted the flavor over and over. So we have five in total. Actually, I can't distinguish what's the difference between the cacao taste, I mean the cacao and original shape. Maybe there is more cocoa powder, like the cacao powder in my opinion. Is there some flavor you are fond of?
Oh, almond.
Almond taste? Yeah, nutty taste. That's my favorite too. So you can see how many times they tried to make a different type of beverage. And also there was some changes in price. At the beginning, it was super cheap compared to the listed price. It was only 200 won. Not 2,000 won, only 200 won. Do you think you can buy a snack in the 200 won now? No, isn't it? But it was used to be super cheap and turned to the 300 and 500. It was 500 until 2002, but now it's approximately 1,000 won. I don't know why the price is too much rhythm now. Actually, the price is reflecting the inflation of price. So this is sort of an inevitable situation to raise the price. And also they made cute characters. Don't you think this is cute? Chayeon? What do you think the main target of Bebero Day? I mean, who is more appealed, who is more followed on Bebero Day?
Maybe teenager.
Yeah, teenager girls, right? I think most of girls, they like something cute and adorable stuff. And I think this is one of the adorable stuff. So they are trying to attack their major consumer's mind. But it was their strategy, and that's the next one. But there are other companies, they would be jealous of their enormous subsidy. So they are creating something different shape, based with a similar shape. The price was a little bit expensive than this one, but it's actually looking more luxurious. And see, they have a cafe latte taste. But then they do not have a cafe latte taste. So we can see they try to make something different with the Rotte Bebero. And I would like to analyze the advertisement. Rotte company, they have advertised since 1988. I think it's approximately like 16 years, more as soon as 16 years or something like that. So, and also, they have continued advertisement 1990 and 2000. And you can see They hired famous and popular celebrities or animations for advertisement. Hyosung, is there any celebrities you used to like or you liked meet the celebrities? Don't you know the names?
장나라.
장나라? Yeah.